have two sets of dough. One cinnamon and one ube pandesal. Yay! Active ang yeast natin. Lagyan ko na ng egg. Ito na yung flour. And then vanilla, sugar, and all. Mix na natin later. Okay.
Thank you.